الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله نبينا محمد وآله وصحبه أجمعين. Brother asked a good book to use to review the atheists, those who deny the existence of Allah عز وجل. There is one ayah in Surah At-Tur. It's a refutation for all the doubts that the atheist has it. All the doubts, just the one single ayah from the amazing of the book of Allah Azza wa Jal. But it needs someone who understands it. Pay attention to it. In Surah At-Tur, by the way, is Surah which the Prophet ﷺ, when he was reciting one day after the Maghrib prayer, one of the non-Muslims, who alhamdulillah later came from became a companion of the Prophet ﷺ, but that time was not Muslim, he heard the Prophet ﷺ reciting Surah At-Tur. He was so amazed, he was so shaken by the verses of the Surah. In a way, he said, كَادَ قَلْبِي أَيَطِيرُ, that his heart was about to fly, to go out, because of the questions Allah تبارك وتعالى عز وجل and the verses of that in the surah. From that, قوله تعالى, أَمْ يَقُولُونَ تَقَوَّلَهُ بَلْ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ فَلْيَأْتُوا بِحَدِيثٍ مِثْلِهِ إِنْ كَانُوا صَادِقِينَ. The enemy of Islam used to claim that the Quran is not the book of Allah. Prophet Muhammad is one who is making it and attaching it to Allah and referring it to Allah. Allah said, if that's what they're saying, فَلْيَأْتُ بِحَدِيثٍ مِثْلِهِ, let them bring a book like of the like of it. إِنْ كَانُوا صَادِقِينَ, if they are telling the truth. If Quran is not the book of Allah, let them bring a book like it. We they don't have it. Talk too much. Quran is this, Quran is this, there's something in the Quran, there's something, Quran is not book of Allah. Talk as much as you can. You can talk too much. But bring the like of it. Then your talk has meaning if you bring the like of it. If not, it's just a talk. You can talk. As Allah said, فَإِن لَمْ تَفْعَلُوا وَلَنْ تَفْعَلُوا فَاتَّقُوا النَّارِ. If you don't bring in the light of the Quran, you will never ever do it. Then fear of fire. So this is one ayah. Refutation for anyone who deny Quran to be a speech of Allah. If it is not a speech of Allah, if it was made by a creation, bring in the light of it. Next ayah Allah said, subhanahu wa ta'ala, what is the next ayah? فليأتوا بحديث مثل إن كانوا صادق أم خلقوا من غير شيء أم هم الخالقون. This is the first refutation to all atheists wherever they are. You don't need to read too much books, just the one verse, understand it. Allah asked them, أم خلقوا من غير شيء أم هم الخالقون. Those who deny the existence of Allah تبارك وتعالى, the existence of a creator who created them, if there is no creator who create them, then it is one of two. Either they create themselves. Is that possible? Someone to create himself? It's contradiction. Before he created himself, he's not even existing. How can an existing thing can cause itself to be existing? It doesn't make sense. So they can't create them. They cannot say they create themselves. Because the intellect that Allah gave them rejects that. So if they can't say they create themselves, أَمْ خُلِقُوا مِنْ غَيْرِ شَيْءٍ, then were they created by nothing? Meaning no one created them? Something doesn't exist to create them? Itself doesn't exist. It created them? It doesn't make sense too. So no answer. No way out other than there is a creator who created. And he's Allah Azza wa Jal. Subhanahu, it's Allah Azza wa Jal. To fear Allah, to obey him. Whatever they say, the existence of the creation is a proof for the existence of the creator. The creation itself is showing the existence of it because the creation cannot create itself. Cannot create itself. And something doesn't exist, cannot create it. Has to be there, has to be created by a creator. And that's Allah تبارك وتعالى رب السماوات والأرض وما بينهما. So لأن فاقد الشيء لا يعطيه. فاقد الشيء العدم لا يفعل شيئا. An existing thing does nothing. It doesn't exist how it does something. And exist things. So those who say the creation is there, they are not denying the creation, but there's no creator, they are denying the creation itself. The existence of a creation is a proof for the existence of a creator. No question. Seeing the building is a clear proof that there is a builder, constructor. Someone says nobody builder, it's impossible. Because it didn't create, it didn't build by itself. This, every human intellect, sound intellect, after that, you may find people argument, talk as much as you want. Just a one single verse refutation for all those kuffar. أم خلقوا من غير شيء أم خلق أم هم الخالقون أم خلقوا السماوات والأرض بل لا يوقنون. Did they create the heaven and the earth? Nay, they don't have certainty. Which means by just seeing the heaven and the earth, you are going to have a certainty. Of the existence of Allah تبارك وتعالى عز وجل أم خلقوا السماوات والأرض أم عندهم خزائن ربك أم هم المسيطرون. It's a refutation for them saying why Allah make the prophet Allah is sending someone, why he send Prophet Muhammad, they say who is an orphan, who is this, why he didn't send a big famous known man لولا the other ayah من القريتين عظيم. قالوا لولا أنزل هذا القرآن على رجل من القريتين عظيم. If Allah sends someone, why he didn't send someone who is this? Allah has answered to them. It is them. Is it them who control the mercy of Allah تبارك وتعالى? No. أهم يقسمون رحمة ربك. Are they dividing? They distributing? They dividing the mercy of your Lord? It is Allah who subhanahu wa ta'ala has the right to give his mercy to whom he wants. Not them telling Allah who to make a prophet. So the refutation. So no, yes, it is Allah's. The mercy is for Allah. He has the one who has the right to subhanahu wa ta'ala to choose who to give. No one else has control. لا يسألوا عما يفعل وهم يسألون. نعم, no one has control on yours, on your belongings. Subhanahu wa ta'ala. The next ayah Allah said, أَمْ لَهُمْ سُلَّمٌ يَسْتَمِعُونَ فِيهِ فَلْيَأْتِ مُسْتَمِعٌ بِسُلْطَانٍ مُبِينٍ أَمْ لَهُ الْبَنَاتُ وَلَكُمُ الْبَنُونَ. Every ayah. Those who say, Subhanallah, the angels are the door of Allah, أعوذ بالله, are those who used to feel bad when someone says to them, you have a door. They used to bury their doors alive. And at the same time, they say Allah has the doors. Subhanallah. أَمْ تَسْأَلُهُمْ أَجْرًا فَهُمْ مِنْ مَغْرَمٍ مُثْقَلُونَ. Oh, you ask it, the message of Allah, you ask them wealth, that's why because of they don't want to pay that big wealth, they left Islam. لا, nothing is there. All these questions. يعني they want because they say he said he's a prophet because he wants to be this. So Allah is asking, did you ask them something which make them leave Islam because of that huge big thing you ask? Nothing is there. Even prophet was not permissible to eat the charity of the people صلى الله عليه وسلم until Allah said أم لهم إله غير الله سبحان الله عما يشركون. Yes. This answer, refutation to those who believe the existence of Allah, but yet worship someone with him. أَمْ لَهُمْ إِلَهٌ غَيْرُ اللَّهِ سُبْحَانَ اللَّهِ عَمَّا يُشْرِكُونَ. سبحان الله عما. So this the Sahabi, before he accepted Islam, when he heard these ayat, But in a speech of Allah, in Arabic language, with the eloquence, with everything. Now even made interpretation is not even good. But if the best English interpreter comes, he cannot give never ever the meaning, the effect it has when it's said as a Quran. Because it's speech of Allah, Tabaraka wa Ta'ala. So this ayah is enough. أَمْ خُلِقُوا مِنْ غَيْرِ شَيْءٍ أَمْ هُمُ الْخَالِقُونَ. If they say they create themselves, they're liars. If they say they didn't create themselves, but nothing created them, how nothing, nothing is nothing. How it can bring something, it is nothing. فَاقِدُ شَيْءٍ لَا يُعْطِيهِ. One who has nothing gives nothing. If you ask, if I ask our brother, Ibrahim, give me $1 million tonight, now. He's not giving to me because he doesn't have it. So something which doesn't exist itself, how can it make something into existence? So al-muhim, am khuliqu min ghayri shay'in am humul khaliq. One single ayah, no way out than believing the existence of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. Wallahu a'lam wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.